Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Essex County is hosting the Civil Lights LGBTQ plus art exhibit featuring local and regional artists bringing attention to issues affecting the community. The MVC Real ID mobile truck coming to Willingboro starting February 13th for 5 days. You can make Real ID appointments online. The nonprofit Beautiful Edison collecting new and gently used blankets for homeless shelters, as well as coats and clothing until February 11th.